What is rosacea? Rosacea is a skin disease that causes redness and pimples on your nose, cheeks, chin, and forehead. The redness may come and go. People sometimes call rosacea adult acne because it can cause outbreaks that look like acne. It can also cause burning and soreness in the eyes and eyelids. Rosacea can be embarrassing, and if it is untreated, it can get worse. What causes rosacea? Experts are not sure what causes rosacea. It tends to affect people who have fair skin or blush easily, and it seems to run in families. Rosacea often flares when something causes the blood vessels in the face to expand, which causes redness. Things that cause a flare-up are called triggers. Common triggers are exercise, sun and wind exposure, hot weather, stress, spicy foods, alcohol, and hot baths. Swings in temperature from hot to cold or cold to hot can also cause a flare-up of rosacea. What are the symptoms? Flushed face and pimples or bumps on or around the cheeks, nose, mouth, and forehead. Tiny red veins on the face that look like spider webs. Burning or stinging facial skin, especially when they apply lotions or medicines. Dry, red, irritated eyes. The eyelids may look red and swollen, and vision may be blurry. If it is not treated, rosacea can cause serious eye problems. Without treatment, some causes of rosacea can cause knobby bumps on the nose and cheeks that can multiply. This is advanced rosacea known as rhinophium.
Use Mite Solution technology to improve your rosacea conditions.
Proven over the years to dramatically improve rosacea. For more information on how to deal with this condition using a natural approach, click on the link found in this video.
www.unjex.com